Meet Nick. He's an engineering student at St. Mary's College of California. He's smart, funny, and popular. Look at all the people he knows.
Hey, Jessica.
I'm sorry, Nick, but that's not Jessica.
It's not?
No, Nick, not anymore. See, Jessica's a zombie.
A zombie is a reanimated corpse that feeds on the brains of humans. Zombies need to eat a brain every 24 hours, or else they will starve to permadeath, never to rise again. Here comes one now. Excuse me.
That was my sister!
Not anymore. That's a zombie.
Don't worry. Because zombies are undead, it will be walking around again soon.
Hey, it's my friends Bridget and Sawyer.
That's almost right, Nick. But only one of them is still your friend. The other is a zombie. Can you tell which is the zombie? That's right. It's the one on the left. Notice how she's wearing an orange bandana on her head? That means she's a zombie. Your other friend, though, is wearing a bandana on his arm. That means he's a human. One, foam dart blasters. Blasting a zombie with one of these will stun it for 10 minutes. Make sure you always reload. Two, balled up clean socks. Cleanliness is close to godliness, so they will stun unholy zombies for up to 10 minutes. And you don't need to reload these. Three, indoors. Doors and windows neutralize the undead, turning them back into the ones you love, so everyone can be friends again.
Jessica!
But remember, when you go outside, your loved ones join the army of the undead once more.
What happens now?
Well, Nick, because your former friend touched you, in 30 minutes you're going to join Jessica as a member of the undead.
What?
Your human friends won't want to hang out with you anymore, frightened for their own safety. And you'll start to develop a craving for human brains. But don't worry, there's a bright side to becoming a zombie.
There is?
No longer will you live in fear of running into a zombie at night. No longer will you be paranoid that one of your friends might be a member of the undead. And, as long as you keep eating brains, you'll live forever.
But what about my friends?
You have new friends now. The Horde.
Is the army of zombies that, in most zombie apocalypses, emerges victorious after converting all the humans in its midst. If you become a zombie, you're really joining the winning side. Nick no longer lives in a perfect world. Until the apocalypse is over, he lives in the exact opposite, a dystopia. You too can join this thrilling war of humans and zombies for just a few days.
Look at how much fun it is.
So sign up today. There will always be a place for you, either as a human or as a zombie, in our dystopian society.